30 years ago today, the freely elected Parliament of Lithuania declared the restoration of that country's independence. Lithuania's brave actions began the breakup of the Soviet Union, something all freedom-loving Americans ought to be celebrating. The modern Republic of Lithuania is 102 years old as of last month, and the United States has maintained continuous diplomatic relations with Lithuania since 1922, in other words, through the period of time that the Soviet Union had jurisdiction over it. But these last 30 years, since the return of freedom, have seen the partnership between our two countries become stronger than ever. Lithuania is a close U.S. ally and a beacon of Western values and very much on the front lines of freedom. I thank Lithuania for its friendship, for its important contributions to our North Atlantic Treaty Organization alliance, and for its vocal defense of our shared values.